Troubles in My Way is a real-life fiction drama of people with ruthless lives and disobedience. The family started to unravel after the divorce was final. The mother, who was a Christian, lost hope, faith, and belief, and proceeded on the path to become a drug addict, alcoholic, prostitute, and thief. Things got so bad. But what will happen to her 15-year-old daughter, once an honor roll student? Will she follow in her mother's footsteps? The story continues. Read Troubles in My Way, Immoral Sins, Volume 1.